Hello, watercolor friends. Are you ready for a quiet evening on the ocean? I hope so. So let's do it, okay? We will start spraying the sky with water. And on my palette are red, yellow, ochre, burnt sienna, white, and purple. I'm using this funny brush, which I kind of cut myself into shape. So, yellow ochre, since usually clouds get darker underneath, softer on top. And again the same with burnt sienna and a little bit more water. Crimson red along the horizon line in the middle. As you see, the paper is quite damp. More burnt sienna. Alternating with crimson red. Paint some yellow with red together and it makes orange. We'll spray a little bit more water, not much. And let it dry for a minute. This is just a very old painting brush, and I'm going to mix burnt sienna with ultramarine blue and a little white. Leave some white in between, so when it dries, it hopefully will bleed into the other areas. A little salt because I like the texture a lot. Ultramarine blue. Blend your blue together with a big brush and water. Crimson red with some purple, a little more of the bright red, and we'll continue on the sky. Oh, Oh well, it's still too watery. I should have waited longer. Mix with yellow. And you know, it doesn't matter. Just follow your instinct with colors. Use what you want. And I guess what I always have to tell myself, stop too early. Blending yellow and red with blue. Ultramarine blue with burnt sienna. Just a semi-dry brush, and we are getting close to finishing. Putting a sailboat in, I almost forgot. But for that, it has to be very dry. A little more reflection in here. I made a little pencil sketch of a sailboat and go over with it with the brown watercolor pencil. This is white gouache. It will be much easier to cover the sail than regular white, watercolor white. A touch of yellow in the white, and on this side a touch of red, reflecting the sky. And then I'll put in some blue, darker blue. Just use very little amount of paint, because you can always add. A little bit more red, and we are finished. I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial. Thank you for watching. Ciao.